This is another action figure I had just finished painting. This one's called Mashup Mike. He's from the Slug Zombies line of little mini action figures. And this guy's a couple inches tall, and he was a lot of fun to paint. I don't know what his, if he was a spoof on a certain celebrity or pop icon or anything, or he's just supposed to be a kind of a street punk. But he's got a lot of great details in it, and he has a nice stance to him, and he's got armbands and some skulls, torn up jeans, and the zombie figures from the line have various different little gashes in their skin, and some of them are more kind of gory than others are. I kind of added a little bit to them as well to make it look a little bit more dramatic. For the painting though, I went with kind of I started with kind of a darker skin color because I wanted to look that way, and then I added some kind of purples in as well, and then I added some big streaks of different like a couple greens and some pinks just to make it look a little bit I don't know how to say it, kind of like more dramatic and less realistic, kind of like a cartoon or something. And I think it works quite well, and I set up my lights real nice, and it makes some cool like scary pictures of it. For the colors though, I aren't as this outfit, I painted them different before, and I did like an all black color scheme for his outfit, but it just was blending in too much, and I kind of wanted to have some more life to it, make it look, you know, a little bit more fun, so I went with these kind of colors here. And as far as the hair too, I had that like a bright yellow at one point. But it was too distracting, and I wanted it everything to kind of blend in a little bit more, so. But this was a lot of fun. These are kind of the things that you can keep painting and painting, and you'll never really find a good spot to stop because there's so many other things you think of. But I was really happy how this turned out, and on my website I put some pictures up, and I also took some more like a movie poster kind that I'll put up as well once I get some more time. But let me know what you guys think, and thanks for watching.